Assalamu alaikum, boys and girls. How are you all? I hope you all are doing good. So today we are going to learn about the beautiful names of Allah. So let's get started. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful. The first name that we will learn today is Ar-Rahman. Ar-Rahman means the entirely merciful. Allah is entirely merciful. This means that Allah's mercy is for everyone, Muslims, non-Muslims, animals, plants, and everything that we see around us. He gives everyone food, water, and air to breathe in. Even if someone disobeys him, he does not take away these things because he is entirely merciful, Ar-Rahman. The second name that we will learn today is Ar-Rahim. Ar-Rahim means the bestower of mercy. This is a special kind of mercy of Allah. Allah has a special mercy that is only for the believers. The people who believe in Allah, does not do shirk and do good deeds will get the special mercy of Allah. Do you guys know what shirk means? Well, shirk means that when we think that someone else has the power equal to Allah. Allah does not like that at all and He does not forgive that. Allah will show this special mercy on the Day of Judgment by sending these believers to paradise. The next name that we learn today is Al-Malik. Al-Malik means the king and owner of dominion. Allah is the king and owner of the entire universe. He controls everything. Just observe the nature around you, the sky, the clouds, rain, sun, changes in the day and night. Everything is under control of Al-Malik, Allah. If it were not in control of one God, then all this would not work so perfectly, right? So the next name is Al-Quddus. Al-Quddus means the absolute pure. Allah is absolutely pure. He is free of any impurities. He is alone in His power and might, and He does not have any child, neither does He have any parents. He is pure from all these things. Since we all know that Allah is our Creator, Creator does not need to have a child or to have a parent. This is something that the creation needs, like the humans, animals, and everything else. The last name that we learned in this video today is As-Salam. As-Salam means the giver of peace. Allah is the giver of peace. Whenever we feel worried about something or we are afraid of something, we should call Allah by this name. Ya Salam means O giver of peace. When He gives us peace in our different situations, our problems are solved and we can finally relax and enjoy. So that, guys, were a few names of Allah. Today we discussed about 5 names. Inshallah, I'll be making more videos in which we'll discuss more names of Allah. I hope you guys learned something today. Take care of yourselves and your family. I'll see you in the next video. Fi amanillah.